It's time for another rumble in the concrete jungle. If you're sensitive to violence, you might want to click away now. Sure, these cats appear to be domesticated, but they are fair dinkum ferocious wankers. Look at the speed of this fight. The combinations and raw power from both of them is epic shit. The cat with a bush on its crotch is throwing some very heavy punches. It's like the fucking Mike Tyson of cats. Yeah, it's trying to bite off an ear. This kitten has just told his mum to piss off. She's wondering what disciplinary action to take. She's like, "What did you say?" He replies, "I told you to piss off." And smack! She's one of those smacking parents. It's hard to watch. This kitten may get a delayed concussion. This ginger cat is getting bullied. Is he gonna fight back today? Yeah, there's a block, a block, a block, another block. Maybe do a hook or an uppercut. Fight back a bit. Oh, he takes a big hit to the nose. He's too fucking predictable. Here's a cat on a towel in a cardboard box. I guess it's a cheap bed. His dodgy mate is like, "Let me in the box bed. Oi, there's so much room. Give me a fucking corner. You won't even notice I'm there. I'll keep me dick to myself." Nah, you can't trust him. He's one of those friends. He runs away. This is gonna be one of those loud feral cat fights where fur and shit goes everywhere. Oh, the grey cat used its Jedi powers. Look at that. It Emperor Palpatined the shit out of this fight. It was quite breathtaking. Why is it that the ginger cats are always getting bullied though? That's fucked. This dickhead on the left is like, "Nah, I'm not gonna fight ya. I don't want any trouble. I've got no beef. I'm not gonna fight ya. Nah, nah, nah. Or am I?" That was a genuinely cool move. It's another ginger cat. Look away now. It's about to get the shit kicked out of it. Poor little thing. Stick up for yourself. Throw the first punch. No, don't lay down. Don't be a pussy. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. That was a good hit. And now the ginger cat's laying down again. All right, no, it's apologizing. There's a fair chance it's Canadian. Meanwhile, the original fight continues. Nah, fuck you, fuck you, nah, fuck you, nah, fuck you, fuck you. Gee whiz, it really is difficult to watch. I understand if some of you will be angry at me for making this. It's like that movie Irreversible. It takes a few days to recover and shake it off. It's confronting.